seriously? What is this?
It all begins the same way. They get the delivery, they open it. They choose whether to believe the information and to follow the instructions or not.
Why won't this open?
As the deadline approaches, each of the three handles the pressure in their own way. Choosing to care, choosing not to care, weighing the options. Thank you.
Why is this all happening?
I just don't get it.
Failure drove him to take his own life.
Just open!
Another one lost to their own nature. After yet another failed experiment, many may question why we continue. What they don't realize is that with every failed test, we learn more and get closer to the answer. With every personality type that fails to follow the instructions, we begin to understand why most humans will not survive the future events. While the failed experiments do still contribute a great deal to our research, we will continue testing until we do, in fact, get a surviving personality type. And that personality type will be the future. We send the same package with the same instructions and the same tape to each subject. These are our controlled variables, as well as the school and materials in it. What each subject decides to do about these instructions or the information they are given, and what they choose to do with the tools provided, is entirely up to them. They are independent variables. The most recent subject, the inquisitive one, proved the thesis that curiosity did indeed kill the cat. The rebel had to be rebelled against. 2016's obedient nature allowed the feeling of failure to have enough power as to take his own life.